The question is in front of you. Sigma t is equal to 1 till 20, s plus 30. What will be the solution? The solution is very simple. As I have discussed, there is no relation of t and s. It means that s plus 30 will remain with it. And the maximum number will multiply with it. This is the trick that how you will solve the summation.